Hi, my name is Lynn Schuler. Thank you so much for watching this video. I'm licensed by the AAPC, the American Academy of Professional Coders, as a coding instructor. I have been teaching medical coding for nearly 18 years to both physicians and coders. When the AAPC started licensing instructors in 1999, I became one of their first licensed instructors. First off, for some of you who may not know what medical coding is, let me give you a brief description. Medical coding involves reading the provider's chart note or procedure note and determining what services were actually provided to the patient. After extracting information from the chart or note, the coder assigns the correct CPT procedure or service code and also assigns the most specific ICD-9 diagnosis code. Coding is not about memorization of codes. It's about learning how to use your reference material, your CPT book, your ICD-9 book, and your HCPCS Level 2 supply book, to follow the specific guidelines from Medicare and other insurance companies to get the claims paid for the physician. Why should you be a certified coder? Coders who are certified are more likely to obtain employment. There is currently a shortage of certified medical coders in the United States, and this is per the U.S. Department of Labor. The American Academy of Professional Coders, AAPC, is the premier organization offering training and certification in the field of outpatient medical coding for physicians and hospitals. The AAPC and its licensed instructors produce medical coders who specialize in coding after a thorough training program. Upon passing the AAPC national examination, the coder attains a nationally recognized certification, Certified Professional Coder, or CPC. It only makes sense if you are preparing to take the AAPC National Certification Exam that you study the AAPC Professional Medical Coding Curriculum, which LS Coding offers. Some of the courses that LS Coding and Education offer are the AAPC Professional Medical Coding Curriculum, CPC, CPCH Continuing Education Class for coders that are already a CPC and want to have the hospital credential, Evaluation and Management Abstracting and Auditing, which is a continuing education class for coders who are certified to learn the specific Medicare guidelines that the coder will use every day in their offices while coding patient encounters. We offer medical terminology, anatomy, and physiology for the medical coder. This class can be bundled with the regular CPC class, saving you $325 by signing up for both at the same time. If you do not have medical experience, this class will prepare you to take the PMCC coding curriculum, and you can start today and learn all about anatomy, physiology, medical terminology, and then begin the CPC training class. We offer the ICD-10 continuing education class to prepare certified medical coders for the coming code set changes, which will occur in October 2014. This class offering is very unique. It is 27 sessions in length, covering every guideline and putting special emphasis on the guidelines which differ from the ICD-9 coding guidelines used today. Students retain their login and password to the ICD-10 class for 1 year beyond the federal implementation date of October 2014. So you can log into these sessions as often as you'd like until October 1st, 2015. One of the benefits of enrolling in an LS coding and education class, our AAPC coding curriculum class versus another school, program costs can be significantly less than other schools, sometimes thousands of dollars less. I am an AAPC licensed instructor. We have other certified coders at the school to answer any questions that students may have as they proceed through the class. However, because you are watching a real class with 25 or more students that was previously recorded, you will have the opportunity to hear those students' questions and my responses to them. In the event your question is not asked and answered by a student in that class, you can either email or call the school to ask your particular question. We also test on every chapter of the curriculum and have a final examination which closely replicates the AAPC National Certification Exam. Not only is the student prepared to take the national exam, they will be prepared to code when they start their first job. The curriculum includes 40 additional class time hours with additional exercises added to the AAPC standard curriculum. We want you to learn as much as you can before you go out there and start a coding job. This course is considered to be 1 year coding experience by the AAPC, and externships are not required. I think the most important benefit we offer to the student is our guarantee. For those students who complete the minimum required 10 sessions per month, we give the following guarantee. We guarantee the student will retain their login and password to the class they are enrolled in until they pass the AAPC National Certification Exam without additional cost to the student. If transferring to a more current curriculum would benefit that student, the only cost incurred would be the new textbooks and coding books for that year's curriculum. Students have up to 1 year to complete the coursework with no additional fees in our school. It is recommended this class be completed in 1 year from the date of enrollment. In the event, however, that circumstances prevent a student from completing within that 1 year time frame, transfer options are available. The average student completes the coursework within 6 months or less. Other schools may require the student to complete the coursework within a 4 month time frame. If the student is unable to complete the coursework within that 4 month time frame, those schools may add additional fees to be charged for extensions. Our students receive the AAPC discount on membership and testing fees because I am an AAPC licensed instructor. Our online classes are available 24 hours, 7 days a week, so the student studies on their own schedule at their own convenience. And you can enroll today and start today. If you'd be interested in seeing a sample class of like a medical terminology class or one of our coding classes, you can go to our website at www.certifiedcodertraining.com. That's www.certifiedcodertraining.com. If you're interested in additional information or you would like to speak to one of us, you can give us a call at 866-737-3701. That's 866-737-3701. If you'd like to register immediately, you can go to our website at certifiedcodertraining.com, click on the link, register now, and you can register immediately for any one of these classes. Thank you again for taking the time to watch my video. Have a great day, and if you have additional questions, please feel free to give us a call.